guys, we've got a simulation in the forest that is quickly spiraling out of control. Long story.
Okay, on our way. So, what exactly is the issue?
I've recreated Dendron, the root mine. I thought I could control it.
You always do. That's why people talk. Now that Panoptes has fallen, the root mind is attempting to take its place and govern the forest.
Well, then let's blow it up.
Welcome to the past, your personal past. The root mine has re-established the conditions of your first visit, and I suspect much of the defense is leading to expire.
I'm blaming you for this, Osiris.
Blame whomever you'd like. Just destroy that mine.
I'd see how the Vex won the parade. They're poisoning the world with radio malaria. That module was hiding a path. The root mind is trying to keep us from that spire. Smart.
You see that beam? It's controlling this entire region through a series of modules and arc energy.
Well, it won't stay intact for long.
Mine looks right at home in its spire, and we did such a good job killing it the first time.
Doing this again will build character. Every battle is a learning experience, whether you're a god slayer or a neophyte.
You sound like Lord Shax.
No. Shax sounds like me.
Shielded Minotaur incoming. One of those modules must be generating the field.
You haven't lost your step, Guardian. I miss teaming up. We should do it again sometime.
Leave my Guardian alone, Sagira.
Has rebuilt this spire entirely, complete with security measures. Sagira and I spent weeks taking it down. Vex efficiency will be the death of us all. Thank you. isolate your simulation from the rest of the forest, but I can only do so much to keep a Vex mind in check.
Hold on. It won't be around for much longer.
From the spire. Nice work.
And Dendra is not happy about it. Stand by. was your simulation. Well, your pet Vex left the simulated corpse.
Wasn't a pet, not that time. Well, thank you for your help, Guardian. I've kept you from the Vanguard long enough.
Go do what you do best.